Hi there, and welcome back once again to my YouTube channel, where, as I always say, I hope you've been enjoying some of the music and videos I've been posting. This is really for those of you who've just found my channel and maybe are enjoying what I'm doing and would like to have another look in the future. That's sort of a heads up on that. This morning's piece of music is an interesting one. Ennio Morricone was a prolific writer of movie theme music. And in the early 1980s, he wrote a piece of music called Qui Mai for the French movie Le Professionnel, starring Jean Paul Belmondo. And not only was it used in that movie, but also a British TV series in the 1980s called The Life and Times of David Lloyd George, which those of you British may remember. It's usually played just by the orchestra, featuring very heavily the violins. But like most movie music, it does adapt beautifully to the piano. And I hope you enjoy my adaptation of Ennio Morricone's Qui Mai. Thank you. Ennio Morricone is key mine. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that piece of music, and until we meet the next time, I'll have a think about what to do for my next piece, which I haven't done at the moment. Take it as it goes along. Meanwhile, as I always say, be well, be happy. God bless you. Whatever you're doing, have a great day or a great evening. Again, depending whichever time zone you're listening or viewing this. So until then, I'll see you later.